Good morning. My name is Neil Harrison, the Voices of Liberty, and I'm here today on a beautiful Labor Day weekend. I'm out in Connecticut. I want to talk a little bit about John McCain's funeral. That was a beautiful, beautiful ceremony. But more than anything, I want to talk about his daughter and her quotes that just held and captured the American people and people all over the world. We all know what the quote is. If you haven't been listening to the news, a quote right from under a rock or something, maybe you didn't hear it. But McCain's daughter got up there and she ended her lovely eulogy of her father with how much her father loved America, how he served our country, and how much he loved being an American. And basically, the line was, America's always been great. Doesn't need to be great again. Classic, to the point. Hey, Donald, I hope you slept well last night. Have a great one.